Hello, good morning, everybody. This is Vikram Singh. I'm the Dean for the MBA-ESG program at Galileo iNurture. So the second series of webinar where I'm going to talk about our second program offering, which is MBA in Luxury Management and the career opportunities which are available in them. So as you can see, the first slide here, I would like to explain about the partnership between the Galileo Global Education and iNurture Education Solutions, who together is bringing a global education to India. Galileo is an international group that over the years has grown through a series of well-managed acquisitions. Galileo Global Education offers students enrolled in their program a more supportive experience, exposure to different disciplines, and the opportunity to develop their own capacity to adapt to a constantly changing world. The world today has become a global village where young students are confronted with the need to make career choices for which they do not feel prepared, especially given that most educational systems are largely uncorrelated from business world. Galileo Global Education has three schools. One is Strat School of Design, HETIC, the Great School of the Internet, and MBA-ESG. Who offers all the management and related programs. Galileo partnered with iNurture Education Solutions from India. A brief about iNurture Education Solutions. They provide admission to placement services to around 36 universities in India and few also abroad. iNurture has an experience of admitting students to different universities of India and also recruiting faculties and running their academic programs to conducting the examinations and one of the other most important for students, also the placements. So iNurture every year does between 2,500 to 3,000 placements in a year for different universities, for students from different educational backgrounds. So Galileo Global Education and iNurture Education Solutions have partnered to bring the three schools, and we will hear more about MBA-ESG, because this is the management school through which we are offering master's program in luxury management. A little bit more about Galileo, our global education leader. Galileo operates in 8 countries: France, Italy, UK, Germany, Mexico, China, India, and Senegal. Galileo provides higher education in the fields of applied arts, design, communication, and management. The Galileo Studialysis Network in numbers are, as you can see, Galileo has 48 schools worldwide. Galileo trains around 40,000 students every year. There are 100,000 alumni already working in different markets across the globe. There are 31 teaching campuses offering 38 certified degrees in France and have 280 international partners. Now, what does this number means to students who are joining a luxury management program with us here is enrolling in any program which we offer makes you a part of the Galileo Studialysis Network. Now, coming to the MBA-ESG, as among the three schools, MBA-ESG is the management school of management, offering different programs in the areas of management. It is Europe's leading business school. It is ranked among the top business schools in Europe. has over 30 years of experience in producing talented business professionals. Very efficient and interactive teaching tools are made available to the students, which enables them to fulfill the needs of the today's ever-changing business world. Students develop in-depth knowledge and skills in various areas of finance, marketing, and management. There are over 30,000 alumni who provide intergenerational assistance to former and current students, which means that you will have access to the alumni who are working in different industries across the world and seek assistance from them for your course or even for your career. Now, coming to the luxury management program, let me give you a brief about what luxury management is. What luxury is, to be more precise. Luxury is about an experience. It is about aspiration, dreams, and the well-traveled Indians want to relive the same international experience in their own country. With the economy now doing so well, India becoming sixth largest economy has increased the disposable income, which has changed the consumption patterns in India. The spurt in affluence and the emergence of new breed of millennials has led to a rapid growth of the luxury sector. The voracious appetite for luxury products such as jewelry, cosmetics, fragrances, electronic gadgets, to luxury services like hotels, spas, real estates, exquisite holiday destinations, to the big fat Indian weddings. Everywhere, luxury today plays a very important role. A brief about the market potential of the luxury industry. How has it, where did it start and where is it today? As you can see some statistics here, India is now one of the world's most desirable markets for luxury goods. According to IBEF and SOCHAM, in 2016, the size of the luxury market in India was estimated to be around $18.5 billion. The total luxury goods retail value in India is expected to grow by 63%, which is ahead of China. China was expected to grow 59% in 2018. The analysts have predicted that luxury brand stores are set to open around 200 stores by 2020. They are increasingly concentrating on Asia, specifically India, for their expansion plans. India has become prime destination for some top-notch global and domestic brands. The many high-end luxury brands have set up shops here. Some are at the threshold waiting to enter, and many more are eyeing India. As the statement also speaks, that there are around 200 stores which are expected to open up by 2020. Now, why France for luxury? France is synonymous with luxury. The root of every major luxury brand like L'Oreal, Clients, Givenchy, Christian Dior, Cartier, Montblanc, Pierre Cardin, Louis Vuitton, they all lie in France. So who better to teach about luxury than the French? To give you a quick overview of the program, the program exposes students to the world of global luxury. The courseware, which is vetted by the French luxury industry and delivered by a mix of French and Indian industry professionals, provide students an opportunity to learn from experience of professionals working in the luxury goods sector, as well as develop future networks in the luxury good market. The program also includes a two-week visit to Paris or Florence to experience the symbol of the French luxury with your own naked eyes. And what you get at the end of the program, you get a master's diploma from MBA-ESG Paris, and you also get an MBA degree from the Indian University, which is the Jain University of Bangalore. As far as the employment opportunities are concerned, very huge. As I have shown you some figures in the back, in my earlier slide, where I have given you the overview of the market and how there are many stores who are who is setting up the stores in India, and why India has become one of the important cities for them to invest. The luxury management student visit Paris, you know, this is the tentative itinerary. And, you know, by the time the student comes or, you know, goes to the visit to Paris, this might get overhauled again, depending upon the changes and the need of the industry. One of the gravest challenges that the growth of the luxury industry in India faces is the dearth of skilled and talented persons who understands the Indian luxury consumers, one who can understand the products and services, the marketing, financial, and operational aspects of luxury. One who understands the idiosyncrasies of both the domestic and Indian and international luxury industry. As the program exposes the participants to the world of global luxury, you know, which relates and connects to the bustling emerging luxury market like India, India-centric curriculum and real-life projects will give students a complete grip over the nuances of the developed European markets and also the rapidly growing emerging markets. The different job opportunities which one can look for after finishing the program are, you know, you can become a product manager, luxury brand manager, marketing managers, associate digital brand managers, retail sales managers, visual merchandising managers, and many more other jobs. Now, coming to the admission details, the admissions have already started. As a eligibility, a student need to have 2 years, need to have a degree graduation from a recognized university. The duration of the program is 2 years full-time, and the tuition fees per year is 3,85,000. Now, to know more about the course, the admissions, and for any other inquiries, please feel free to call us on the number given here, 963-871-120, or you can email us at admission@mbaesg.in. We have a website you can refer to. If you want to personally visit and talk to you know, my team or to myself, here's our office address. Do take an appointment before you come in, and we'll be more than happy to meet you in person and help you resolve your queries. I will now officially close the presentation, the topic here, and we will now open up the questions and queries. So students, those who were asking questions during the webinar, sorry, I could not address those questions. Now, I will try to answer those questions one after the other. So, Mr. Vikas is asking the partnership little more details about Galileo Global Education and Nurture Solutions. Vikas, as I said, Galileo is a global education leader. And iNurture is based out of India, who is our admission partner here. They provide admission services to various other end-to-end services to, as I mentioned, around 36 universities, of which there are four or five, I think, which are foreign universities too. So they help us in the admissions for our different programs offered by Strat School of Design, HETEC, and also the MBA-ESG. Okay, the next question, what degree do I get and if it is valid, by Sapna. Sapna, the degree we offer is definitely valid because you here get two certificates. One is a degree from Jain University, which will be MBA in the Luxury Management, approved by the AICTE and UGC. Because this is also a program, and the program partner is our international program partner is Galileo MBA-ESG, you will also get a certificate from MBA-ESG France. So you are going into the market with two degrees in hand, one from Jain Indian University, another one from MBA-ESG Paris, which certainly will improve A, your job prospects, B, you know, in future, if you are looking to migrate into one of the foreign countries, because you have a certificate from MBA-ESG, that will also add the maximum point in the migration point calculator. And third is that the industry specialists and the academias of two known best democratic countries of India and France have put together, you know, their resources and their skill sets, and they have vetted the program, which is now will be offered in or during the MBA Luxury Management. Kavya is asking about the accommodation. Kavya, yes, we will provide you accommodation. If you are asking this question, I'm assuming you are not from Bangalore. So students who are not from Bangalore, we will help you with the accommodations here. We will connect you with a person who will handhold you in finding accommodations for the students. In fact, I am planning to put all the students in one building or a block, so that all the students can stay together. Kavya is also asking a question about the campus. Where is the campus based? So our campus is based out of Racecourse Road, which is where we will offer our programs. Surya is asking about the placements. Yes, Surya, you know, it's a very important question. I'm sure many also are thinking of and wanting to ask this question. As I mentioned, iNurture is our admission partner, and their job does not finish only at the admissions. As I also mentioned, that iNurture as a company, they give services to 36 universities, which ranges from admission to placements. So every year around, two and a half to 3,000 students, seek placement services from iNurture. And it is not just about the final placement. It is also about the internships, the project work, the industry connect. So in iNurture, there's a department called CRASA, Corporate Relations Team. They keep industry connects, and they help us seek the assignments for our students, the the real-time project works for the students, and also the final placement at the end of the program. So when they are able to place 2,500 to 3,000 students, I'm sure, 25-30 students is not a big deal. Okay. So do not worry about the placement. That will happen for sure. So Kritika is asking about the tuition fees and the Paris trip and the bank loan. The tuition fees, as I have mentioned, it is 3,85,000 for a year. Because it is a two-year program, you can multiply that by two. And the second question about the Paris trip, yes, it is a part of your program, and every student has to go to Paris. The total expense of your Paris trip will come around 2 lakhs. Bank loans, yes, once you finish the admission process, you will receive, those who get selected will receive an official admission offer letter, which you can use it, which you can submit in the banks for the bank loan process. And in addition to that, if bankers need any other supporting documents to process the bank loans, we are always here to help you out with that. Any other questions? With regard to the program, okay. Vasundhara is asking for pedagogy. As I mentioned that this is the combination of India and French. So the professionals who have vetted the program, who have not just vetted the program, but many of them are very keen to even come and teach, those specialized areas and subjects in the classroom and share their knowledge and experience with the students, they will be a part of the program delivery. And MBA-ESG, the Galileo, the school from Galileo, France, believes very strongly that student cannot go into the market only with the knowledge. They also need a strong skill set to go with the knowledge. And together, it makes a very strong, employable, market-ready individual who will go into the market, not only seek job, but also start contributing from day one when he or she is in the job. Any other questions? Yes, I am seeing some repeat questions here, which I have already explained. Okay, so I will close the webinar here. I have answered most of your very important and urgent queries. However, please feel free to get in touch with us. In the coming days, we are organizing events where students can register to have a one-to-one discussion with my counselors, who can explain you more about the program and the delivery. And if you like to speak to a faculty, or if you like to speak to myself, the dean of the program, you can write into us, and my team will arrange for these discussions. Those who are in Bangalore, I would recommend that they make an effort and visit in person to do this. Those who are not from Bangalore or stays in the farther parts of Bangalore, if they cannot come in person, we also can do this over a phone or a Skype. Thank you very much for your investing your valuable time in understanding our offering. I wish you all the best, and have a great day ahead.